Hey everyone, welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so happy you're here on Palm Sunday. Palm Sunday. This is what the Christian religion is all about. If you're Christian and you're a practicing Christian, this is the reason for your season. The reason for my season, for sure. Palm Sunday was the day that Jesus rode in on the donkey. And it's a beautiful start to Holy Week. So thank you for being here. Do me a favor, hit that thumbs up, hit it for me on all the videos. That way YouTube will send those videos out to other people to enjoy. Helps with the algorithm, guys. Helps my videos be seen. You're doing a great job. Thank you so much for doing that. Like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Your family, welcome on in. Thank you for sharing Palm Sunday with me, or whenever you see this video. You might see this video 3 days from now, and it's not Palm Sunday, it's Wednesday. So whatever time it is, whatever day it is, thank you for being here, guys. That's what matters. Thank you so much for being here. I do appreciate it more than you know. Love you guys for being here. God bless you for being here. Sticking with the theme for Palm Sunday, worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. And you know what? I don't know if I've ever heard this song. I'm not sure I've ever heard it. I just heard a snippet of it. I thought it sounded beautiful, and I'm sure it's an Easter song. So, Worthy is the Lamb. We're going to check it out together. Gaither Vocal Band, or Bill and Gloria Gaither is what it says. So I'm not sure who's featured in this. Could be old video. I have no idea what we're getting into. Let's check it out. Howard Goodman.
Hear the cries of the shackled from the onset of time, for the chains of defeat there's no key. See the tears of the broken and the cries of the slain. Is there no one worthy to set us free?
Beautiful.
Then the crying is still as the chorus rings out, the shackled released from their chains.
Worthy, worthy, worthy the Lamb
Y'all, my goodness. What a beautiful and perfect song for Palm Sunday. Ah. Wow. Oh, that one really got me right there. I've listened to a couple beautiful songs this morning and done a couple of beautiful videos for Palm Sunday, but this one really got to me. That was beautiful. I love this. I've never heard that song, never seen this video before. I know the song, but wow, I'd never seen this video. I mean, this was going way back. You know, it seems like Guy Penrod's had gray hair forever. Absolutely. 30 years ago, I think Guy Penrod had gray hair. But, you know, this was, they were all young here. I'm not sure who the guy was who started singing this song, who started out the song. I thought for a minute that was Marshall Hall, a really young version of Marshall Hall. I don't think it was Marshall Hall, though. Whoever it was really good. Obviously, Gaither finds all the good ones, and there was some famous singers sitting in there. I believe I saw Gold City up front, and a bunch of people in there, and a bunch of people that have gone on before us. So thank you for being here for Palm Sunday for me, for this reaction, and for enjoying this video with me. It was awesome. I loved it. As always, David and Guy made this video again. It's just so awesome. They're awesome, and hearing them on Palm Sunday is even better. It was cool to hear this one. Just beautiful, gorgeous song. Have a great Palm Sunday. Have a great Holy Week. Love you guys. If you're hearing this in July, if you're hearing this 3 days from now or 3 years from now, God bless you. Whatever time of day it is, whatever year it is, whenever it is that you're hearing this song, may it bless you like it blessed us. Thank you for being here, guys. Happy Holy Week. God bless you. God bless you. Live in love.
I'm living for the world.